I saw a monster.
雪怪也会看到怪物吗？
It came at me from out of the sky. It made a sound like.
原来雪怪村落有天发生坠机，导致人类和雪怪出现第一次接触。
A mythical creature I had only heard existed in legend. Look at your small foot. Oh my gosh, it's a small foot. Come back.
雪怪和小脚怪的相遇激发出好奇心，让雪怪想去寻找小脚怪。
Like I know what I saw, and I'm gonna prove it.
雪怪在西方昵称为大脚怪，但大脚怪是如何看待人类的呢？小脚怪这部电影企图翻转视角，改从大脚怪的世界看人类。
I should introduce myself. Hi, I'm.
不同种族的初次相遇充满各种误解，但只要多花时间互相了解，小脚怪和雪怪其实也能成为好朋友。 好听的音乐，美丽的雪景，看来小脚怪期待再创《冰雪奇缘》的票房奇迹。至于小脚怪能否有此魅力，且让我们拭目以待。记者何一珠综合报道。